Okay, so earlier on, the last video, Ernie's getting pretty good. He's getting better than me in the chi-sao stuff, so I want to see how good he is with his entry techniques, you know, without chi-sao, you know, just entering. He might just surprise me, I don't know. But to inspire me a little bit, I'm going to put on... Irish Rebel Song by Michael Collins, provided by The Nellaware. Here we go. Over there.
I'm listening now, be true men to my simple rhyme, for it tells of yon man, but lost in his prime, a soldier and a statesman, who laid down the law, and to die by the roadside in Lawndale and Loughlaw. When barely 16, to England crossed door, for to work as a boy in a government store. He couldn't disobey, so we came back to Dublin to join him on the fray. At Easter 1916, when Pierce called him out, the men from the Dublin battalion rode out. And in the post office, they nobly did show how a handful of heroes could outfight the foe. Scaffold and jails transported they were, as prisoners of England they soon made a stir. Released me for Christmas and home once again, he branded all comrades together to train. Assembled our lights to proclaim, suppressed by the English, you'd think it a shame. How Ireland's best and bravest were harried and torn from the arms of their loved ones and children newborn. At Easter 1916, when Pierce called them out, the men from the Dublin battalion rode out. And in the post office, they nobly did show how a handful of heroes could outfight the foe. For years Nick eluded their soldiers and spies, for he was the master of clever disguise. With a custom hell's blazing, she found it was no use, and soon Mother England had asked for a truce. When will the young men a sad lesson scorn, that brother on brother they never should mourn. Alas, that is split in our answer we saw, Nick Collins stretched lifeless in Lawndale and Loughlaw. At Easter 1916, when Pierce called them out, the men from the Dublin battalion rode them. And in the post office, they nobly did show how a handful of heroes put out by the foe. Along with old Ireland, he's seeking in vain, ere we find a new leader to match the man slain. A true son of Grania, his name long will shine. Mike Collins put off in his prime. At Easter 1916, when Pierce called him out, the men from the Dublin battalion rode out. And in the post office, they nobly did show how a handful of heroes could outfight the foe.
This world alive, thank you for the things you did in my life.